Yeah. My mom is my biggest inspiration. I love her very much, you know what I mean? And it means nothing more to me than just to see her happy, to see her that smile on her face whenever I do this ministry, I do this this whole work. Understand? And I just want her to be proud of me. You know what I mean? Yeah, so yeah, my mom is my biggest inspiration. Well, the reason why I choose gospel is because all my life growing up, I've been to church, you know what I mean, singing in church and all, and people really appreciate it when I do sing at church and play the instruments and all. So yeah, and I want to see young people in church more, and I do believe that I have an impact on getting young people into church and stuff. So yeah, it brings a joy to my heart to see, you know, when people do appreciate what I'm really doing here. So that's why. Well, I want to see myself in the next 5 years, on an international set, you know, traveling, ministering to people, try to win souls for God, and yeah, because that's my number one priority here, doing the whole gospel thing. Yeah, so yeah, that's definitely where I want to see myself in the next 5 years, on an international set, meeting new artists like Danny McKirkland and others, you know what I mean? So because I look up to those artists as you know, some big gospel artists. So yeah, next 5 years, definitely on an international set. Yeah, the upcoming stuff, I have a album coming up, you know what I mean, working on that. So yeah, and we have a new single right now, so release, and we're doing a video for it, yeah, called Lord I Surrender. I mean, the reason why I love that song is because you know, in the Christian walk, we're not perfect, but whenever time we get down there, we have to just get up, brush off and go again. So yeah, I just want to surrender my all to him, you know what I mean? So yeah, this is a little piece. Lord, I surrender my all to you, because your love is true. Lord, I'm nothing without you, that's why I worship you. That's why I worship you. Just check me out, Kevin Brown, reggae gospel artist, YouTube, and you will get everything.